10 goals between Sharks superstars Trent Dennis-Lane and Shane McDonald saw Bonbeach put on a great performance against Mornington to send a big message to the rest of the MPNFL. After being down at quarter time, Bonbeach flicked the switch and only allowed Mornington to kick two more goals for the game. The Sharks claim an important win, which keeps them on track to be thereabouts come September.